Yeah. What is up, my lovelies? What's up, guys? What's good? What's been freaking cracking? What's going on? How is everybody's, like, whatever you want to call it, vacation, days off? Because it's freaking, like, it's Christmas time to me. But, I mean, whatever you guys want to prefer to call it, you know. That's cool. How are you guys? Like I said, what's been good? For me, I ain't gonna lie, guys. I've been lagging, like, on makeup. I've been lagging because I need new stuff. I need new brushes. I need new ideas. Like, I'm just trying to learn a lot. And it's kind of been hard. Like, I don't know. I kind of feel like, do you ever, okay, like, if you do makeup, do you ever feel like you kind of just fell out, like, a little bit? And, like, you had, like, you look at your last year you did makeup and you're like, damn, my eyeshadow was really bomb then. Like, what the hell happened? And then you look now and you're like, dude, I be rushing. Why am I rushing? Like, this is talent. This is art. Like, we should not be rushing into that. And, like, you know, I be doing that. And that's why I'm like, yo, that's really, really bad. But anyway, that's how I've been doing. I've just been lagging and I'm trying to catch up on not lagging and working on that, because like I said, y'all already know that's what I love to do. I love to do makeup. I love to just be into fashion. I am gonna try going to school for it. Yes, I know. Okay, I need to. Okay, if I wanna, like, you know. But what the heck was I gonna tell you guys? Bruh, I, like, literally be forgetting everything, yo. Like, literally be forgetting everything. Oh, well, what we're gonna be doing today is a freaking Christmas haul. Y'all already know. I need to start taking pictures and this stuff before freaking Christmas ends, because it's gonna be ending freaking so soon. I felt like Christmas just, like, went and where'd it go? You know, and as y'all can see, my cute little tree back there. It ain't little, but I mean, like, it's as tall as me. But I will be showing, like, you little cute pics of, like, my little setup in here. Y'all already can see the reindeer in the back. You guys are sitting on what I did not tell you I guys had. I'm gonna show it to you guys once I finish the Christmas haul. I'm gonna show short clips of it. And yeah, so let's just get right into it. So the first stuff I went to, like, okay, where I live, I do have a Forever 21, but I have a Forever 21 and a Route 21. I don't know if you guys have that in your state or wherever you live at, but I went there and then I got some Sheen stuff, because, you know, Sheen. And you guys, I don't even know, I never used to go to Ross. Okay, like, maybe, like, before all this. Okay, bro, did you just hit me in the face, my guy? The fudge. But I used to go, like, you know, before all this COVID stuff started happening, I used to, like, go to Ross, go to, like, Route 21, all that stuff, you know. But now I, like, shop online. And, you know, sorry, my dogs were barking. Anyway, like I said, I used to go to those places before all this pandemic stuff started happening. I was gonna say, you know, but, you know, it happened. But I mean, it is a tragedy. It's sad because we lost so much lives to this, and, like, family, friends, everything. It sucks. I, like, literally, my condolences to anybody who has been in that type of situation. Even if you have COVID, I'm sorry. It's, like, the worst feeling ever. Like, I got it. I lost my scent. I lost my taste. It was freaking horrible. Besides the point, let's just hope that someday it disappears, because it needs to. But anyway, I never go to Ross, y'all, and I barely started going, and, like, I found, like, so much cute stuff, like, so much Christmas stuff that I, like, would never freaking find. And, like, that, you know, like, all these decorations, everything, like, I just, like, picked up everything from everywhere, to be honest with you guys. But anyway, I'm gonna stop talking right now because I'm blabbing. We will start with the Sheen haul. Yes, I will be doing try-ons. And if y'all didn't know, because I did not mention it in the freaking beginning of the freaking video, yesterday was my birthday. So, you know, I am 23 now, and it's just like, bruh, what happened? What happened? I'm freaking old now. No, just kidding, but whatever. Anyway, let's get into the video now. So the first item from freaking Shein that I had to freaking get, especially for freaking Christmas, y'all, like, look at this. She is like, I don't know if you guys want to call it like a fleece sweater, or I don't know what you guys call them, or like anybody at this point. Like, they're so cute. It's soft. It's a zip. Up like eh. But like, look at that. And the inside, I wish I kind of had fur and it wasn't like this type of texture, you know, because honestly, like, it's just kind of like fuzzy, kind of cute, you know. But yes, I freaking love it. And then I got, what else did I get? I'm sorry, I'll move this over here. I got this freaking cute, like, who don't want to wear this, like, bruh? Where are we going? I don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere with this, like. Freaking cute or whatever. And then I got this romper, y'all. Like, this be the cutest, dude. Like, look at this. So freaking cute. Literally tried to find one on Fashion Nova, but like, they were all gone, dude. Like, all gone. I couldn't find anything. And then I couldn't find anything of my freaking size. And I was like, dude, I'm done. I don't even want it. Anyway, this is so freaking cute. I don't know, I might post pictures. I need to post them freaking soon. Like, let me know if you guys carry Christmas all the way into January, and then like until the end of January you take all your stuff down, because that's what I'm doing. I did not put up this stuff just for like 3 weeks. No, I started like really late, so this stuff is gonna stay up for a little while. And then I kind of got like these cute like pajamas, I want to say. Like, they come in like sets, and they're like really cute. Like, I don't know, everyone tells me like when you're shopping on Shein to like size up, and like, I'm a small, but if I get an extra small, you get what I'm saying? Like, my legs or my chest is not gonna like fit an extra small, but then when you get a small, it's like 10 times bigger. Like, I don't have that problem on Fashion Nova, so kind of like weirds me out a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Like, that don't make no freaking sense. Anyway, there's that. And then it comes with like these shorts, and dude, look at these.
No ma'am, no ma'am, no ma'am, no ma'am.
I'm not gonna wear big old smacking pants. Like, no ma'am, no ma'am, we're not doing that. Anyway, here's like the second set, whatever. They're cute to sleep in, you know. It's not like I'm gonna go out in these, you know, in the calle or whatever, like, yo, what's up. But they're kind of cute, I ain't gonna lie. That's why I bought them, you know. They're just a little big, and here are like the bottoms to those. But like, bro, who, why you do this? Like, okay, so that is what I got from Shein. This is what I got from Rue 21, and I don't know, I still have the tags on them. If you guys don't know, I took a picture of this on Instagram, and by the way, I kept the tag on because, okay, I was gonna take this back because like my chest could not breathe, and then like the first time I tried it on, I was like, dude, I can't breathe. And then like the second time, it was like whatever, but then I was like, I still have the receipt, I can take it back, let me take pictures in it and then get away with it, you know, doing some a little ghetto thing right there.
Wow.
You know, but I don't even freaking care, call me out, you know. But like at the same time, now it fits. Now we are taking the tag off because we stretched it out. Okay, Anyway, it has like, you know, look at all the little textures, you know. It's got the little corazon, you know, like, oh, it was so cute, dude. I kind of wish like they had like flare pants or something to it, but they didn't. They just had that. Then I got some like flannel looking shirts. Baddie, you already know the thing. You already know what I'm pulling. You already know. You guys already know how I am. You guys already know who I am. Like, we doing this, we copping this, we taking it home. All of my, most of my clothes, like I said, in Shein, size small, Rue 21, size small, depending on what, like, type of clothing, like, type it is. Then I got this one, it says spoiled on it. You guys already know, like, this is, like, you know, we buying it. It's because we love this. So cute, too cute. Then the last item from there, I'm not really into like anime, like, okay, like my man, he's into anime, you guys already know that, but, and my little sister, she's into anime, but me, I'm not really into that type of stuff. Like, I'm into, forgive me if I'm wrong, okay, or if I say wrong, I'm into like kawaii items and stuff like that. That's just who I am, like the cute, like Hello Kitty, all that stuff, like pretty much just little cute item type of things. And this kind of reminded me of that, so I was like, it's kind of like cute anime, so I was like, dude, I have to, like, dude, like, look at that, so cute. And like the sides are like flames and or whatever. And it just says like no emotions on it. Like, I love it. And then and you guys, they were having a good freaking deal. This jacket was $32.99. I got it for $20. Tell me about it. I know. And then this is the back, like, we living for this, bro. We living for this. I don't know what I'm gonna wear with, because I'm like, you know, I'm discovering new styles, and I'm like, yo, like, would I look good in it? What do I wear with it? You know, like, where are we going with this, you know? But anyway, it looks cute or whatever. That's pretty much like what I got from there. I have two last Christmas items. I will go get them. I'll be right back again. So this is what I got from Ross, and I had to get this. Like, if you guys know, childhood wise, like, you grew up like this, watching this, you know you're gonna buy it. It doesn't matter how old you are, okay? Don't even come for me with that, like, oh my god, aren't you a little too old, aren't you, honey? No, but yes, like, we living for him. And look at the sides, like, you already know, y'all already know, like, y'all already know I couldn't say no to this. Like, this is the cutest, that's all I'm gonna say. Like, I needed this, and it was only like $15 for this whole set. They came together. Don't even come for me for my folding, because you know what, your girl does not know really good, okay? Don't even go there, because everybody has a preference. And then here are the freaking, okay, I just picked them up from the wrong side. Here are the freaking sweats. So they have his face and stars, and then like all kinds of stuff. Then it says like the Grinch all the way on the bottom. And like the bottoms are not smalls, yo. Like, they're mediums, but like, why would, there's not even a tag, but there was a tag. They, like, why would I freaking wear, you know, like a small in sweats, because I'm kind of tall, so kind of don't want them to look like high water, you know what I mean? But anyway, they look freaking so cute. Okay, so that was it, guys. That's kind of all I really had to put together. That's kind of all I really got for this Christmas haul. I did not get my makeup yet. I ordered makeup for this haul, but I can't put it in yet because it hasn't gotten here. So hopefully when that arrives, I will make another video, but it will be a makeup haul. If you guys want to see that, please comment below or DM me DM me on my Instagram. If you don't know my Instagram, it is down below. It's always attached to all my videos. If you don't have me on Instagram, it's Nesta Loves Makeup. If you don't have me on TikTok, it's Nesta Lovey. Let me know the ideas you guys have. I hope that you guys have a freaking wonderful Christmas. Whether you're spending it by yourself, make it special. Whether you're spending it with family, make it special. Whether you're spending it with your dogs, make it special, because every day counts, guys. Honestly, you know, there's always somebody out there who loves you. If you think it ain't nobody, I love you. You know, like, I thank you guys for supporting me. I love you guys. I hope that you guys have a happy new year also, and nothing but the best for all of y'all, okay? And if you like this video, comment and subscribe. You already know the deal. Bye.